Hello everyone and welcome back. Today we are playing Brothers, The Tale of Two Sons, and we're basically carrying on where we were last time, I think. Well, basically, yeah, we basically are starting from where we were last time. The reason I haven't uploaded in a while is just because I was too busy, so I really wasn't able to do it. Oh, I forgot how much I hated the controls. I'm probably going to make this like a 10-minute video because, you know, it would just be a lot easier to upload. And I won't have any problems with like storage or anything. Okay, I guess I do this. Okay. There's a random bench. Okay, so that's the area basically. I guess I have to hold on to this thing here. Yeah. Yeah, you drop, then you drop. I think there'll be something up top that will I have to stop at like a certain time, maybe. Yeah, there's like a pole there up there that I think I have to bring down to put in like that cog thing. I think I actually go the other way. Yeah, this must be the correct way. Then he goes up here. There we go. Easy. Now we do the same thing. There we go. Now how do we stop it? Let's speed this up so it'll be a lot more easier. Oh, like that, okay. Okay, I let the big brother go first. I'm guessing that we're gonna have to push that into those weird things there.
Oh dear.
Atta.
Do we push these, I'm guessing?
Da. Atta. Yeah.
Or do we turn it? Yeah, we turn it. Oh, I think I know what to do now. Yeah, like this. Then like that. Pretty hard, these controls. I don't really like them. Maybe just because, like, you can throw two people at once and it just gets confusing. Yeah, I guess I control this one now. Do I jump? Yep. Yeah, then I use this as like a ladder. Oh no. Okay, I guess I have to stay on it. Any day now. Look at that. Okay, it looks like there's more ogres down there. Or trolls, whatever they are. Okay, so that's the area basically. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that, just some really bad timing. Okay, let's just get back into it. So I guess it has to do with that thing down there, that little pond. Orbit. Yeah, I think it's to do something up here. Oh, okay, so they're constantly moving out, so okay. Now it's anyway for the little buffer. Okay. Now I do this. Ah, okay. Now I go up here. Let's see if I can get to your phone in time. Now, drop. Then I need to wait for this one to be done. But can I move backwards? Yeah. How far do I have to? Okay. Just need to get us both here and it should be done. Oh, I thought you died for a second. Now I do this one. Okay, good. Oh, forgot to kick out you for a second. Wait, what's this up here? Oh, another one, okay. God damn it. I tried to rush it. I made a big buffer go first. Is there a way for me to? Okay, there we go. Okay, there we go. Okay, that is randomly breaking. Okay, here we go. Thank you. have to start running. Okay, now we're safe. And that's the trolls that have us won, I think. Okay, so we need to get a key from that troll. Or whatever it is. Okay, Oh, I can get through. I don't know where that's useful. Okay, move away from the bones. Now, okay, good. Now go for here. I guess I need to get this one in here. Because it's like hide, so I guess I need to hide behind them. Okay, you get in here. Oh no, wait. Well, that was close. Now I can get off. Do I got on this? Oh no, okay. Let's see what I have to do. Now you go down here. Do I just go straight forward or... Okay, I guess not. Oh, I think I know what I have to do. Drop this one off somewhere. Then I use it to jump across. Okay, here we go. Now it's our turn. back in and they're reunited. Okay, I think I know what I'm supposed to do. Okay, I think I'm supposed to do it like this. Since yeah, it seems to be working. Get this one ready. Okay, that failed. Okay, I think I could do this one straight away now. Yeah. Now I need to do this one. Now I'll get them both. Now we just had to murder a troll. There we go. Okay, well, I'm going to end the video here. If you liked it, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you next.